What is the meaning of the word monopoly? As a noun. Economics, a market in which there are many buyers but only one seller. Exclusive control or possession of something. A board game in which players try to gain a monopoly on real estate as pieces advance around the board according to the throw of a die. Examples of use. A monopoly on silver. When you have a monopoly, you can ask any price you like. They have no monopoly on intelligence. Monopoly is spelled M-O-N-O-P-O-L-Y. Monopoly.